Hold on, sorry for Phil.
Wait.
That's tough.
That's tough.